first piece that we're gonna play. Oh, this is Dominique. She's a flutist, but she moonlights as a pianist. And the first piece is by Alexandre Tonsman, and it's called Sonatine. It was written in 1952, and Tonsman was a professor at the conservatory in Paris, and there's a tradition there of commissioning compositions for woodwind instruments for a competition that they have for the students. And so there's a large body of repertoire that came out of that competition. And so this was written for the students at the conservatory, and it's like most French things at the time, trying to be kind of jazzy and edgy. And it was the first piece that I remember being like truly wowed by the bassoon. So hopefully I can do that.